Hello everyone, I'm Samuel, the creative director of the TENG Ensemble.
大家好，我是纪伟。
In 2016, the TENG Ensemble started the Forefathers project to discover the music of Singapore's early Chinese migrants, and over the course of 4 years, we interviewed, we documented, and we learned from musicians from various Chinese dialect groups.
TENG 乐团在2016年展开了成古扬新计划，为了追溯本地音乐的使用，花了四年的时间深入地研究不同籍贯的音乐。
In this next video, our second video in our Triptych Series, we feature Xin Zao Beh, a composition that was based on Hokkien Nanyin music. This video was specially filmed at the Tian Hokkien Temple in Telok Ayer earlier this year. Telok Ayer was famous for being a landing point for many migrants in Singapore's early days. It was renowned as a multicultural district.
Xin Zao Beh 是《筑梦三部曲》的第二部，作品源于福建南宁的八骏马。在新加坡直洛亚一街的天福宫取景拍摄，直洛亚一街也是早期许多移民客工的聚集地。
Very few people know that the Indian community also helped in building this temple, and at the back of the temple is a mural that tells the story of our forefathers, who came from a very diverse mix of ethnic groups and contributed to the building of modern Singapore.
有趣的是，当时的印度族群也参与了天福宫建设。在寺庙外墙有一幅长达40公尺的巨型壁画，诉说了早期客工们过番难来的奋斗史。
In the video, catch the magical moment of an eclipse that was taken from the temple's walls, as well as the sights of Singapore's bustling streets from the viewpoint of a public bus.
视频内也捕捉了天福宫上空日全食以及新加坡繁华街道的画面。
With the migrant community being one of the hardest hit groups in our battle against COVID-19, we want to dedicate Xin Zao Beh to our migrant friends and pay tribute to the rich cultural heritage that's been passed down from our forefathers, many of whom were migrants themselves.
这次的疫情严重地影响了我们客工朋友们的生活。我们希望把这支音乐视频献给他们，同时也希望能够通过旧曲创新，结合现代音乐元素，继续传承先辈们留下来的音乐。请欣赏 TENG 乐团为您带来的《Xin Zao Beh》。
Enjoy Xin Zao Beh by the TENG Ensemble。